Hi, David here, CEO and founder of the Freedom Founders Mastermind Community. As I have ongoing conversations with many, many dentists and business owners each and every week, those that are already part of the Freedom Founders community and those who are just knocking on the door or just trying to find out what do you guys do and how do you help your members navigate the pathway they're looking for. Here's what I find over and over again. Nobody is lazy. At least the people I talk to, they're actually hardworking, actually harder working than they should be, particularly where they are in their career span. Certainly when we're young, we have to get out there and just do whatever it takes. It's what I call the grind period or sacrifice period. It's part of everybody's life. But learning how to take what we start out with in life, that is our labor, and start to transfer our labor into tangible assets, that's where real freedom comes from. And the first tangible asset you have, if you are a practice or business owner, is that business. And there's models to learn how to scale that business, to put in systems and operations, the right culture, the right people, so that you as the owner can take a little bit of a step back, if you so desire, and not be hands-on in everything, because you know how that wears you out. As a small business owner, you have to wear so many hats and still try to do the actual work, the service, that was the basis of all your training. You didn't get training in all the other aspects. It's just part of learning on the job, and it takes time to get there. But that's the first option, is getting a little bit more time off, a little bit more breathing room. And there's different models to do that. There's not one way to do that, and there's a lot of variables, which obviously I can't go down here because we'd be all day talking about and breaking this down. But it's what I love to do. It's what I love to do, is take people's puzzles, pieces, and dump them out on a table, so to speak, figuratively, and then realign them and start to show them where their inflection points being movements, actions that can be taken that can, what I call, move the needle in a very exponential movement to get you from point A closer to point B, whatever point B is. And the biggest problem I find is people can't define point B. They just don't have a vision for it anymore. So many years in the grind is they're just trying to figure out, well, do I add more chairs or operatories? Do I bring in associates? I mean, do I bring in specialists? Do I need to move to a new location? Do I need to buy a rental property? Do I need to go into the real estate syndication and move my money out of my 401k? All these questions, right? And they're viable questions, but they're not put into any kind of a framework or filter to even begin to figure out a cognitive game plan or a blueprint, as we call it in Freedom Founders, to actually move the needle. That's the problem. No one's lazy. There's just not clarity on a game plan. And it's nobody's fault. It's certainly not your fault, because you've been in the weeds of doing what you were trained to do with your hands, your brain. That's the active income. And you've been blessed to be able to earn a much higher than average active income and provide for your family. But there's a price that we all pay for that. There is a price, right? And you're paying it, probably with your health, with your stress, possibly with your marriage, with the relationships that you wish you had but are not having with your kids because they're growing up right in front of your eyes. These are the prices we pay, and yet we feel like when we're in the weeds, well, that's just what we have to do. See, that's what society wants you to think, and it's not true. I, in my own life, I was the first one to figure that out. Well, because I had to. I had to figure it out. I was pressed because my daughter was sick and had gone through a number of health crises, and I didn't really know for sure. Uncertainty made me make some choices. Well, there's uncertainty in your life right now, too. I know it. That's why you're watching this. You have uncertainty, and that's okay. It's not your fault. But you need a plan, and you need a plan that can be done with you, not for you. See, you can't abdicate this any longer. You don't abdicate the decisions in your own practice, do you? No, of course not. Well, then why are you abdicating your financial future to people, well-meaning people, well-intentioned, but through financial products, which I think has the most volatility of any assets I've ever seen? When it works well, the 401k, the Wall Street model, when it works well for a period of time, everybody feels good, warm inside. But there's no sustainability. The model goes up and then it craters. And about the time it craters, about the time you decide to take your foot off the pedal and sell your business or practice, right? And then you're like, what did I do? You need sustainable, predictable income, replacement income for the work that you do to let you actually have a game plan to let you breathe. And actually say, I've got enough. I don't have to stop what I'm doing, but I can change the model. I can change the model. Maybe I can sell now and do something different. Well, that would be a game changer, wouldn't it? To actually do something different in your life? Most people don't think they can do it. Well, a few years ago, actually a year ago, Our team put together this anthology book, Getting the Band Back Together. You can have a free copy if you just ask for it. It's about members in our tribe, in Freedom Founders, who found the same thing. Hardworking, successful by industry and society standards, and they provided for their family, but they're paying a price and their family's paying a great price as well. They just needed a model different than the model they've been sold for many years by Wall Street advisors, well-meaning CPAs, people who are trying to help them save on taxes, but actually putting a burden of locking up their money for longer periods of time without that money actually working for them. If you want to learn how to build your financial future on sustainability, you need some education, you need some connection, you need a community, you need the resources to do it. That's what we do in Freedom Founders. We full-time and bring you exactly what you need to customize your plan to fit your model, your timeline, your milestones. All you can do is take a step forward. If you don't, what's going to change in your life? Get the book, read it, see if it fits you. It's about your freedom, so you've got to stay focused on it. Talk to you soon.